volunteers to have a seat. And sleep. For all my volunteers, listen down and focus. For the rest of the evening, if you ever hear me say Auburn, say it. For the rest of the evening, if you ever. If you ever hear me say Auburn, you'll instantly jump up, you'll scream WarEagle, and you'll drop down on all fours and become little baby Auburn Tigers. You'll be the sweetest little Tiger Cub. You'll be an Alabama proud. You'll be like little Auburn Tiger Cubs. For all my volunteers, listen now and understand. If you ever hear me say the word Auburn, you'll instantly jump up, you'll scream at the top of your lungs, WarEagle! And you'll drop down on all fours and become no human Auburn Tiger Cubs. You can understand, not for long. All my volunteers, open your eyes and sit up. One, two, three. Another round of applause, all our volunteers. Show their personalities to you. Well, we always love coming to Auburn and doing a show for you. Look at these beautiful little Tiger Cubs. They are cute little Cubs. Auburn Cubs. I don't hear any tiger purrs. Why cute little tiger cubs? Oh, right. In a moment, when the music starts, you'll realize you're no longer tiger cubs. You'll realize you're in the Gangum dance. You're the best Gangum dancers out there. On one, two, and three. No longer time for us.
Gangum style.